If you have been putting off scheduling that doctor's appointment, now is the time to do it. CDC reports that by the end of last June, 41% of U.S. adults delayed or avoided medical care. Our Tristan Lewis spoke with a doctor at Central District Health to get a grasp of what's happening right now. What'd you find out, Tristan?
Mark, it started with immunizations. That's what the Central District Health says. They said that they were seeing fewer and fewer childhood immunizations last year at the beginning of the pandemic. And while doctor visits have picked up in kids, it hasn't in adults. And that's becoming very concerning for doctors, not only in long-term health effects, but because they're also seeing a rise in sexually transmitted diseases. When the pandemic started more than a year ago, it put the brakes on a lot of life, including appointments and checkups at doctor's offices. It has been a slow recovery since.
People have been hesitant to come back, whether due to just hesitancy with coming out into public, not knowing what that means.
Central District Health says the public has taken a downturn when it comes to taking care of themselves, especially in preventative illnesses.
We've definitely seen an uptick in syphilis, and I think that's been nationwide that's been happening.
In a recent report from the CDC, syphilis and other sexually transmitted diseases hit an all-time high in the United States in 2019. Despite the rise, local clinics haven't been seeing as many people come in for testing on STDs.
Those things can go undetected. You cannot have symptoms, and then we're just multiplying the issue, right? As people are sexually active and spreading those around, for lack of a better term.
CDH says there are still down trends when it comes to checkups for things like hypertension, diabetes, asthma management, and other chronic illnesses.
Have you guys been seeing a rise in any other health-related issues besides coronavirus?
I wouldn't say necessarily a rise, but now that people are starting to come back, we're seeing more and more patients.
And as the world continues to reopen, CDH says now is a great time to schedule any appointments with medical care providers.
It's time to take care of yourself. We've missed that a little bit in the last year, I think. So let's get back to that, make ourselves healthier if we can.
CDH will offer free STD testing for the entire month of June. All people have to do is call and book their appointment. Mark.
All right, good information. Tristan, thank you.